Zoom Virtual Agent provides many options to brand your bot. In this video, we'll look at modifying the standard greeting and default bot responses. Sign in to the admin portal at zoom.us. Select AI Management from the left navigation menu, and then choose Virtual Agents. From the Chatbots menu, click the chatbot you want to modify to open its settings. We'll start with default responses. Scroll down to locate this section in the chatbot settings. Click View and Manage Responses to see the standard Zoom Virtual Agent bot text for common interactions. Here we have more than 24 bot responses that we can customize to suit our organization's tone, voice, and terminology. Edit a response. Then apply the changes. Now let's return to the chatbot settings. On Zoom Virtual Agent, greetings are powered by bot flows, which are accessed here from the chatbot settings page. When you create a chatbot, you'll find one already added for you titled Default Flow. Because it is your main flow, it will kick off as soon as the user opens the engagement window. We can see it in action here using the test bot in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. To modify the greeting, click the default flow. We're now in the bot flow builder. Right away, we can see the three messages that appeared when we previewed the greeting in TestBot. To edit a message, click the box that contains the message you want to change. These boxes are called widgets. Now, we can edit the text freely. This widget contains two messages, and we can move between them by selecting the corresponding message number here. Additional messages can be added to the bot flow or deleted if no longer needed. This widget has a message prompt that can be edited as well. When editing a bot flow, remember that each of these widgets is also performing a job. We can see them labeled Start, Send Media, Match Intent, and Collect Input. If you are new to bot flows, we recommend that you stick with simple text edits in your greeting until you're more comfortable managing these widgets. Saving the bot flow does not immediately publish the changes, so you can test them before they're visible to customers. Note the reason for making the change. Now in the top left, my version numbers, dates, and descriptions are all displayed. I'll return to the Bot Settings tab in my browser and restart TestBot to view my saved draft. By alternating between Draft and Published, we can see what changes were made to the text. Back in the Bot Flow Builder, click Publish to make the changes live. And that's it. In just a few minutes, I've updated our chatbot to match how our organization speaks to our customers.